A lot of family and friends are hearing about how the 2020 hunt season went through stories and photos, but the Wyoming Game and Fish Department wants to hear about it too. Most hunters have received or will soon receive a harvest survey via email or in their mailbox. The survey gathers harvest information and feedback on the 2020 hunting season. It's an important bit of business hunters can help Game and Fish out with because responses about their season are used to make future wildlife management decisions. Harvest surveys help Game and Fish gather large amounts of data from the public. That data helps estimate harvest, hunter success, and hunter effort. The feedback is also a valuable tool for monitoring populations, setting future quotas, season dates, and other regulations. Now, because of the large volume of antelope, deer, elk, small game, upland game bird, and migratory game bird license holders, a random sampling of those licensed hunters will be surveyed. So not all of those license holders will receive a request to complete a harvest survey. However, all license holders for moose, bighorn sheep, mountain goat, black bear, mountain lion, gray wolf, fall wild turkey, spring wild turkey, fur bearer, sandhill crane, and light goose conservation order will be included in the survey process. Hunters should wait until they're finished hunting or their season is over before filling out the survey. Hunters who do receive and complete an antelope, deer, or elk harvest survey will be entered into a drawing to win one of several donated prizes if they submit their responses by January 7th for antelope, January 28th for deer, and February 4th for elk. It's not a requirement that hunters fill out a survey, but Game and Fish sure appreciates hunters who do send it in, even if they didn't hunt or harvest. Game and Fish surveys approximately 100,000 hunting license holders annually. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.